I suck. Hey, guess what?
What?
He changed his car.
Who did? Oh, they did?
I wonder why they're not home. Maybe they evacuated.
Start the story again?
Yeah!
Okay. Alright. It was C-3PO, but Jawas had taken C-3PO too. R2-D2 and C-3PO were glad that they had found each other. But then the sandcrawler rolled to a stop. You're saying C-P-O. C-3-P-O.
C-P-O.
You needed to read it. Good. We're going to be sold. If you pay attention to these words really hard, you'll be able to read them too.
Yeah.
You have to memorize them.
C-D-2
and
C-3-P-O.
Good job. Line up with
the
other droids. They were in front of
the.
No. What letter is that I'm pointing? A farm.
A farm.
T H E is the. The farm belonged to Uncle Owen, Aunt Beru, and Luke Skywalker.
Whoa, it got bigger.
Mm-hmm. Sweets. Again, it's very far away from us.
Yeah.
Uncle Owen needed droids to help him on the farm. Uncle Owen picked C-3PO and a red and white droid. R2-D2 was sad. But smoke started to pour from the red and white droid. C-3PO told Luke Skywalker to pick R2-D2 instead. R2-D2 happily rolled over toward the farm. It was Luke's job to clean up the droids. When Luke cleaned R2-D2, a hologram appeared. The hologram was of a girl in a white dress. The girl was asking for help. The girl's message was for
Luke.
Was for, look at my finger.
A
man named
Luke.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. This was secret mission. It's all right, sweet pea. Okay. Luke told his aunt and uncle about R2-D2's message. Could it be for old Ben Kenobi? Old Ben lived across the desert. Uncle Owen told Luke to forget about R2-D2's message. Later, Luke noticed R2-D2 was missing. R2-D2 had left to find old Ben. It was too late to look for the droid. The next morning, Luke and C-3PO raced across the desert to find
R2-D2!
Good! Luke and
C-3PO
found
R2-D2.
They also found something else. Do you remember what happens?
Yeah.
What happens?
Blah, blah.
monsters that lived in the desert.
Yeah.
They attacked Luke. I think these guys are called bantha fodder.
Yeah.
Or banthas, actually. I think fodder means poop. But a man in a long brown robes scared off the sand people. That's why does it say robes? It's kind of weird. It was old Buzz.